Hello friends, hope you are fine. In this video I am going to discuss one of my case study related to the app installs. So this app was for the parents that they are finding the educational content or educational solutions for their children. So here you can see we have started on 14th May 2022, and our first campaign on the 14th May were launched, and then this campaign we have run almost this for the 1 month. So if I select all the dates, like today is 15th of June, so from 14th to 15th of June, if I select the dates, so here you can see we have got lot of app installations here as well. And for the cost per app, you can also see we are getting almost the consistent cost per app installs. So these two campaigns were going to be expensive, so we have closed these two campaigns. But for the other ones, almost we are getting the consistent cost per result, and you can see also the app installations on this one, that how many app installations we have got from this one. Hope you like this case study, and if you want me to manage your campaigns, so simply contact me with the details in the next picture, and then we can discuss how we can scale your business. Thank you.